It's Friday night. It's only like 9 o'clock. We'll see what I'm gonna get into tonight. Let me go on Tinder. Okay. Wow, she's a librarian. She's tall. She likes cars. Swipe right real quick. Damn, it's a match already? That was fast. Let me say so. What's the move tonight? Let's see what else is out there. Oh, she says she's a NASCAR driver. I call cap. There ain't no way. She responded back. Nothing really tonight. Kind of boring. All right. This could work out tonight then.
Pull up in this gap pack. Got no chill. Sliding down the blocks since 2005. Dro shit. No shit. Watch
out. Yeah, what's up, dog?
Shit, man, I was just on Tinder. I found a little tender on there, you know what I'm saying? A little librarian. About to go meet it. Yeah. She looks like a baddie in her picture, but we gonna find out. You know, I'm gonna bring the scat pack out. She said she likes cars, Taco Bell.
No way.
I don't know,
bro,
man.
I see she got a friend, bro.
I didn't even ask.
Some double dings.
Some who?
Some double dings, boy.
All right, we can do that. I'm gonna get ready to go head out there now, little man. But save my location just in case things get kind of weird if I disappear or something.
All right, it's good. Yeah, make sure you fix that mustache though,
with
little Jake.
All right, bet.
Listen now, you about to get found. All three face down. When I bust on her face, leave it like a clown. Big body bends, I ain't dusty now. Fast lane, check a nigga life out. Bow! Hop up out of the trunk like chow. Wow, finna lay you down. Fitness can't save your life now.
Yeah, what's up?
Bro, you ain't gonna believe it. It's been about 15 minutes. She still didn't show up yet.
Nah, for real?
Yeah, bro.
Where are y'all supposed to meet at?
Jack in the Box, bro. And she was a baddie, too. Straight 10 model.
Bruh, don't tell me your profile name is still Thor.
It's been about 20 minutes. Wow, we fucking unmatched? Fucking came over here, wasting my time, wasting my gas. I don't even do this usually, man. The one time I do, I get fucking catted on, man. This is fucking stupid as fuck. Hey, bro, how you doing? You look a little pissed back there. I'd be pretty mad, too, if I was driving a snack pack. What? I'm just playing, bro. It's actually really nice. I like these Mopars. But what are you doing? Like, you look a little pissed back there. Like, you buy yourself a Jack?
Bro, you're not gonna believe me if I even tell you what the hell just happened. I got left, bro. 20 minutes I was supposed to meet this girl from Tinder. She unmatched me. I didn't get shit. No play, nothing. Just chilling at Jack in the Box. I could have been home, drinking, smoking, swiping.
Damn, bro, that sucks. But I know what will cheer you up. Let's smoke. It's medical. You know, that Mary Jane, the weed. The marijuana.
Man, what's wrong with this dude, bro? Man, whatever, bro. Hop in. Let's smoke.
Oh, no.
Excuse me.
What's your name?
What's up, brother? Thor.
Nice to meet you. I'm Tyrell.
So, did you bring the shit? What, are we gonna smoke?
Mary Joanna!
Yeah. I don't even know if I wanna hit this. Let me see how he acts first. Yeah.
It's Indica.
Yeah. Holy shit! Yeah, I don't want to hit that shit again, bro. I don't know what the fuck.
I'm off the motherfucking drugs. I be tripping. If a motherfucker run up on me, bud, I be lipping. Got a nigga catch a slub and I'm dipping. Give a fuck about that bitch be tripping. I been lipping. I'm off the motherfucking drugs. Off the drugs. Off the off the motherfucking drugs. Off the drugs.
Yeah.
Off the motherfucking drugs. Off the drugs.
Psycho. I'm freaking zooted right now. I'm trying to get some Jack in the Box.
Bro, I'm gonna be straight up with you. I don't really fuck with Jack in the Box like that. Trying to go to Taco Bell?
Taco Bell kind of far, though.
But I got that gas. The motion need the potion.
What is wrong with this dude? Who would have been in my car? All right, let's go. We out. Hey, bro, make sure you buckle up. Safety first.
You're right. It's kind of far. I'm about to order the whole damn menu. Let me get a large Mexican pizza with extra tacos on the side. I get your number 6.
What type of drink?
Large Pepsi, please.
Anything else?
Can I get another soft taco? You want anything? That would be it. All right, so you got me?
For the what?
For the meal.
Yeah.
All right. I only got $8.10.
We good tonight. All right, man, thank you. Thank you, too. Shit, I was gonna have a good night with Ashley from Tender, but, you know, I got flaked up on.
It's good, bro. Just enjoy some of this taco. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, man. Are you good?
Fuck.
All right, bro. We about to just park right here and eat this.
All right, bro. My Taco Bell got a little mushy.
You ain't got
you want your soft taco?
Sure.
That is.
For sure, man. Damn, you smoked me out and you got me food?
Anything for you.
What the hell? That's kind of creepy there, dog.
You know, I really like you, Thor. Bro, are they rationing? Because, like, I know I'm high as hell, but they ain't shit in this taco.
Shit, what's a taco without meat?
Look at that.
Bro, why you eating like that?
I'm sorry, bro. I low-key left your shit a mess. Let me hop out real quick. Clean myself off.
Got done watching Tender. Let's go. We'll start with Tyrell. So let's start off behind the scenes, live in the action right now. Let's hear it.
So that shit was super fun to make, but of course once you're up there and that camera's on you, you'd be forgetting everything. So a lot of my lines were just improv. We were going way off the script. So but it was definitely a fun experience.
We made this again in a few hours, just thinking about things and just went off with it. Pilo?
Yeah, it was a pretty fun experience. Definitely, I liked it better than the first role. Psych, I liked killing Nog off. Yeah, this one was definitely more fun, though. I enjoyed it. It was fun.
Oh, yeah. It was so much fun making. Everyone was stopping and looking at us at the Jack in the Box and then Taco Bell, but hey.
Yeah, it was like a lot of moments where it was like, wow.
You know, we forgot to even mention the girl's name.
Oh, yep. I don't even think we ever did.
No, we did, Ashley.
Well,
this is real. This is real life.
Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. First off, that's the main thing. But it's something, you know, we're just creating. This is their second time ever doing this. This is my second time. So hopefully it gets better, 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 better.
Only way is up.
Cornball.
All right, until next time.
Where's the button?